bitch, you broke got nonsense. I bought hard like Dennis Rodman, no lying. I just fucked that bitch and then I nut it on Holly. Look for his ass till we find him. Spotted him running, shit shot from behind him. Realize the beam at his eyes and the blind him. Clips like a movie, but you can't rewind. Dang, what's up with y'all? I haven't done a video in a minute. I was trying to get through some stuff, figure some stuff out with my life and all that stuff. But I'm officially back, and I'm going to be back on this grind. There's going to be huge things coming this month, and just the rest of 2K20. I'm going to be really back on my grind, but let's get straight into this video. Alright, so this video is going to be on, it's going to be like a dribble tutorial and dribble animations. Let me give you right now my dribble animations. Let's give you that. Let's go to my player appearance. Let's go to my animations. Let's get right into that. Alright, so dribble style, I do use shifty. I like quick as well, but I use shifty. For the size up package, I've been using a lot of Pro 3. You can also use Curry as well, but I like Pro 3, I'll tell you why in a bit. I use normal 1. Normal 3 is good as well, but I prefer normal 1. Behind the back, Pro 6, that's what I like, because I also play Pro Am. So I use Pro 6. Moving spin, you gotta use Pro 4, it's the best spin in the game. Moving hesitation, I use Pro 1. And also hop jumper normal 2. You can put that on. Alright, what's up y'all? Alright, so let's get into these dribble moves. So first we'll start off with just the behind the back. Just really simple. Just that move right there. So if it's in your left hand, you'll point your right stick down to the right and your left stick diagonal up to the right while you're holding RT. So that's how you do that. And then it's the opposite if it's in this hand. So you hold RT and you flick it up to the left and down, but like up left, you flick it up left diagonal and down left diagonal on your right stick. So that's how you do that. That move's super easy. You just gotta practice. If you can't get it down, just go in your mic court, figure all that out. Cause this is the easiest move to do in the game, just the behind the back. And also like it, if you use screens and you just do this, make sure you throw in the Sham God. Okay? Like I'll do the Sham God. Let me pick the ball real quick and show you what I mean. Just off the behind the back. Just that. After you do behind the back, just release your controller. Because on screens, if you're just doing the behind the back, you can get clamped. You just gotta throw in that move. Alright, now let's get into this. So I don't know how to tell you if you know how to momentum or not. But momentum is, it's honestly really easy. You hold down RT, and if it's in, say it's in my right hand right now, I flick both of my sticks to the left. Just like this. I've been doing it since 2K17. I don't know if I'm really explaining it the best for the momentum. That's just mental memory to me. And then so you do the momentum, and then if it's in your left hand, you'll do just like it's the behind the back, do momentum. Let me switch hands. And then you'll just do the behind the back, so you momentum. And then you do what I told you at the beginning of the video. Out of the momentum, you press down right. If it's in your, you start the momentum in your right hand, you go to your left. You do the momentum, and then as soon as you see it hits your left hand, you let go of RT for maybe a second. No, or not even a second, like a millisecond. You let go, and then you do the behind the back. So you, once it hits your left hand, you flick up with your left stick diagonal to the right, and then down with your right stick diagonal to the right. So when you do the momentum, you do that. That's a really good move. It's probably my favorite move to do on screens. Especially because lockdowns, they think you're just gonna do a standing behind the back, just easy stuff. So if you just mix this in with your moves, it's good. And you see what I just did, their momentum span, that's why I use Pro 3. Now we're gonna get into the Stizo. I call this move the Stizo. I don't know what he calls it. Just the Pro 4 up down. So, to practice, this is how I learned it. I watched Stizo's video. You just run up, you press up with the right stick, and then down. It's really easy. Just up and down. And you do, it doesn't matter what hand the ball's in. It will do it whatever direction. And Now we're just gonna get into this. This is more like an ISO move. I wanna say you would use this for screens. Pro 4, up, down. If you don't know how to do the spin, let me explain it real fast. So say you're running with it in your right hand, what is it? You go counterclockwise towards it, and also you'll make the left stick go towards you so you can get it more straight. Because the more straight your left stick is, the more glitchy it will be. Just if I can, I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know why. Just see, that's not glitchy because I didn't do it straight enough. The more straight you get your spin, the more glitchy the up down will be. As you can see, it doesn't look very glitchy, but the more straight you get your spin, the easier it is. Like, so I also play Pro Am. The half spin, people sleep on this move. Like, on screens, I'll come down the court if someone's trying to press and I have my center setting a screen, I'll do a half spin like that and they'll get sucked into the screen and get right off me. It's also a really good move. Which, how do you do this half spin? The half spin's really easy. It's in your right hand. You just do it clockwise, but you don't go all the way up. You'll just do like a half a spin, just like that. And if it's in your left hand, you'll do the other thing. You'll just do a half spin, but to the left on the opposite side of the controller. Just like that. See, like this move right here, I don't see many people be doing it, but I know comp people do it. It's one of the best moves to do. If you can get down the misdirectional, also the misdirectional, it's the same timing, just step back and then like that. Or you can just move and do it. It's one of my favorite moves to do. I don't know if I explained this too well. This is my first video trying to do like a dribble tutorial. I've never done it. I've been an ISO player since 2K17. But I've never had to like explain it. So just tell me what I need to critique on me explaining. If this helped you at all, let me know. This is my comeback video. I'm gonna be trying and post as much as I can. I also do stream every day on Twitch, which I will put in the link down in the description. I stream every day. My hours vary. Sometimes it'll be early morning, sometimes it'll be late at night, sometimes middle of the day, but I stream basically every day. You gotta catch me on like an off day for me not to be streaming. I stream every day, even with when I work, I'll still stream. I'll probably stream when I get home from work if I'm working that night or that day. I'm trying to be as consistent as I am. I'm really consistent on Twitch. I'm gonna try and make my comeback to YouTube. So just let me know how you feel about this video. Tell me what I need to critique, and I'll try and be better. Make sure you also follow me on Twitter. Just @ImmuneTwoK. I will put that also down in the link in the description. Same with my Twitch. Make sure you go give both those a follow and say what's up to me. And I joined this clan called PG with one of my homeboys, which I'm in a party with him right now. You see, PG Fatboy, he motivated me again to start grinding. That's my guy right there. I really wasn't gonna be grinding. I was gonna sell my Xbox, go to PS4, play other games, but I'm really feeling 2K again. I've been grinding. Just let me know how you feel. I'm gonna try and get to this legend, you feel me? I'm gonna post updates every time I rep up. I'm gonna do that rep up game. I'm gonna try and get to legend as fast as I can. I'm almost SS3. Just let me know how.
Jesse made another one. Huh? Packing the mail, it's gone. She like I smell cologne. Yeah. I just signed a deal, I'm on. Yeah. I go where I want, good. Play if you want, it's do it. I'm a young CEO, shoot.